Good morning, dear students. Students, today we are going to revise nouns. You know, students, what are nouns? Yes, name of a thing, person, place, animal is known as a noun. Today, I'll show you some things and you will have to tell me what are these. Like this. This is a bottle of talcum powder, the powder which we apply on our face. What is this, students? It's a pen pencil, you know, the tip pen pencil. Yes, but you get different types of pen pencils, you get different types of powder, even different types of colors also. This is a pink color, you get even yellow color, and this is a bottle of peanut butter. But students, if I'll ask you what is the name of this powder, then you will have to say Pond's. This is which company? Pond's. This is Dr. Oetker. And this pen pencil is of Camlin. So, when you say pen pencil, it's common everywhere. But yes, when you say which brand it is, then it's Camlin. Which brand is the talcum powder? Pond's. Same way, today's worksheet has given, you will be getting a word. On that, you will have to write whether it is a common noun or proper noun and then make a sentence. Like one example I'll give you. School. What is school, students? Have they mentioned any name of school? No. So here school is a common noun and then you will have to make your own sentence. Like I love to go to school or my school is very big. I hope you have understood what you have to do it. Still that, stay home, stay safe, enjoy doing your worksheet. Bye-bye.